62 years ago today, the 29th of November 1961, was the day thalidomide was withdrawn from sale in Australia. Every day between then and now, Australians affected by thalidomide have been owed an apology. Today, they will receive that.